Welcome to the PDF 2XL OCR introduction video. To convert a PDF table to Excel or Word, open the PDF file containing the table. Then mark the table. PDF 2XL OCR will automatically recognize the document as a scanned document and will enter the OCR mode. You can see the results in the preview window. If necessary, change the table borders. You can also change the column's position. Merge columns. Or split them. If necessary, open the validation window. In the validation window, you can check the data and correct the suspected characters. You can notice that the suspected data is marked with a green underline. Finally, convert the table to Excel or Word. For advanced row and cell editing options, select the Enable Row and Cell Editing from the Edit menu.